Juicemania, the show that takes a look at the wonderful world of juice. This week, the Juice Weasel. And now here's your host, Gordy Langston.
Bring out today's host, the incredible, most amazing guest we've ever had, Juicy J. Cornish. Wow, Juicy J, that was an incredible feat of strength.
Thank you, Gordy. I took my whole family on long trips like this.
Well, wow, man, where's your family now, Jay?
They're all dead. I outlived them all.
That's the beauty of the Juice Weasel.
Wow, that's incredible.
You seem like a healthy young man. How old are you?
I'm 21.
21, huh?
Yes, sir.
He's 21, but I'm still standing. I found the secret of eternal life. I looked into God's eyes, and you know what I saw? The Juice Weasel.
Hey, folks, can you tell me what time it is? Time to juice!
Juice, 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 juice.
That's how much organic matter you need every day. Now, you could eat it in that form, but sooner or later, you're going to get tired of wiping your butt. Another problem is fruit. How do you get at it? Look, what do I do with it? You need to be a NASA scientist to get inside that thing. Have you ever tried to drink a raw carrot, Gordy? It can't be done.
Wow, I get it. Now, that's where the Juice Weasel comes in.
Yes. The Juice Weasel separates the fiber from the juice, saving only the most essential elements. That's the beauty of my design, Gordy. I want you to try something.
Sure, Jay.
A little concoction I made before the show.
Okay. Ooh, that tastes like somebody's dirty undershorts.
Not just somebody's, Gordy. They're mine.
But see, the undershorts are gone. All that's left is the life-giving juice.
That's incredible!
See, people like to eat the bad stuff and throw away the good stuff. Look at the celery, Gordy.
Look at it!
Where does it come from?
The dirt, Jay?
No, the soil. You see, the soil is the most important thing on Earth. That is Mother Earth giving us our gifts. All life emanates from the soil. It emanates, Gordy. See, so what I do is knock out the middleman. You got all the minerals you need right here. That's gonna be beautiful, Gordy.
Sure is, right, guys?
Hell with them. You know, another question people ask me, Gordy, is, Jay, what am I gonna do about my finances? Groceries are too expensive. Yeah, Gordy, you son of a, you know? I could just go off on them. I'd love to juice them sometime, you know? Just put their hand in there. You know? But the Juice Weasel can take yesterday's leftovers and turn them into today's smoothie.
Sounds pretty good to me.
But what do you mean, Jay? Well, here's a little bag of garbage I took off my neighbor's lawn. Most people throw eggshells away. Bad mistake. Oh, look at this, Gordy. We got lucky.
Hey, wait a minute.
We got lucky. See, you know, when I see people throwing stuff like this away, it just makes me want to scream.
Oh, come on now, insects?
Don't ever question me, Gordy. I know a lot more about nutrition than you do. All right, that's just about ready. Okay. Now watch this, Gordy.
Okay, Jay.
Juice, 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 juice,
juice. Notice anything different, Gordy?
No, what, Jay?
I'm invisible!
Oh, right, yeah, that's incredible. I thought you were talking about something else.
Who are you talking to, Gordy? I'm over here!
Wow, that's incredible, isn't it, audience?
You think that's great? Look, all the vegetables are flying by themselves. Whoa. You think that's great, Gordy? Wait till you see me fly.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. That's not in the script.
Jay? I can fly, Gordy. I swear I can.
Leon, stop tape. Wait,
I can fly!
Jay.
Yeah, strangely peaceful.
Oh my God, Jay, do we need a priest?
No, Gordy. Just give me the juice.
Todd. Could you pour some of that on my joints, Gordy?
I feel much better now, Gordy. That proves one thing to me. There's a time to laugh.
A time to cry.
A time to live.
And a time to juice!